Hi, I'm Lot Amoros, the creator of the Dronecoria project. 5 years ago, I built my first drone. I wondered, what can be the best application for a drone? Then I realized that a tool for saving life and greening the landscape is the most valuable tool that humanity needs to face climate change. With drones, we can better understand the soil, find the best spot for a tree, and drop a seed exactly in that place. And we can repeat this process continuously. We made different iterations to understand the complexity of the problem and released some open source prototypes of the drone and the seed dispenser. But we need to step forward. We want to provide tools to create an ecosystem where any group interested in aerial seeding can make green a large-scale landscape. So we are not creating a machine to plant thousands of trees. We are behind to encourage thousands of people to plant thousands of trees. Thank you for watching, and I hope that at least you will plant a tree this year.